Today we're looking at a new app with a Chrome extension and it's called Otto. It's also the name of my son as well. So I do have a bias towards the name of this app. I think it's a banger name. However, I will review it and give you an idea of whether it's your next Pomodoro timer. Today's video is kindly sponsored by Sensama. They're a mindful daily planner app and they can help you to get more done. Find it linked below, but a little bit more about them later in this video. So this app is a free Pomodoro timer and it is accessible through Google Chrome and it's fairly reasonably priced. I know people will start with pricing because it helps them get an idea of whether it's worth it. So they have a free plan, which gives you unlimited Pomodoro timers and unlimited distraction blocking websites, which is pretty good. And then they have a paid pricing, which gives you access to the timer with more abilities like blocking certain sites for certain periods of time and workflows, as well as something called tasks. Although you can get access to some free tasks up to 15 minutes as part of the free plan, just to get you a little bit of a taster to what it is and how it works. But the Pomodoro setting is free to use, which is really good. Now you can see that this is what the timer looks like. And you can basically start a Pomodoro from here. And what's nice about it is every time you go on a distraction blocking website, you lose your heart or basically XP for your heart. I'm not into gaming, but basically just lose health. So your health bar goes down. And if you lose all of that, it's game over. So the idea is to try and keep that heart strong. And every time you complete a Pomodoro, it'll help that heart to grow back. So you want that one to be strong and boosted. Now, how does the task management work? So as I mentioned, you get free tasks for free as part of this, and you can basically sequentially set them up, which means that you can start ordering what you've got next on your list, and it's quite easy to add them. But in the premium, you get unlimited tasks for up to 60 minutes. So again, a little bit more structured in how they've set that up and much more approachable. So you are limited in the free plan to just three tasks, which is a bit of a pain, but at the same time, that's a sacrifice for unlimited pomos, which you do get. Now, who developed this app? Well, it's a company called Layover, and they're a very small team, I believe. I think it's actually only one independent developer. So this app is designed primarily for ADHD, but can be used in all types of realms when you want to use Pomodoro. Now, what's quite nice is if you've got a timer running, it runs essentially in the screen that you're on, which is really nice. So if you were to go to another website that you have as part of your block list, whilst you're trying to focus on this, it'll essentially come up and give you an indication and your heart will lose some score. So you essentially lose a little bit of your heart, I don't know. But basically this is a good way to track it. But there are two other features that I think are pretty unique and useful. So there's a feature called Autoblock, and as part of the free plan, you get one use of this, but you can get unlimited uses as part of the premium. And what you do is you can set up an Autoblock for something like YouTube, but you're only limited to 10 minutes a day. And this little bar comes up at the top, and it's quite a refreshing indication of how much time you need to spend on this app before it blocks itself. So again, that's part of the paid plan, well, beyond one use, which is a great way to set up these little rules for yourself without completely blocking things out of your life. So today's video is sponsored by Sensama. Sensama is a powerful, mindful task management software, and it's really popular for those who want to stand back and plan their day more effectively. There's guided planning, reflection upon each of the days that you complete, and great systems in place to help you focus, but also make sure you're not stuffing your calendar and task management with lots and lots of tasks. So check out Sensama below, and thanks for those ties for sponsoring today. Video. And the second feature is workflows. So for example, you can create triggers. For example, you can open YouTube between a certain period of time, and then when you start a session, you'll get a nudge to head towards focusing. So again, it's creating these limitations around when you typically work and when you're most productive and what your triggers are. Again, workflows is accessible one time in the free plan, but then beyond that, it's a paid experience. So there's something else called data or focus analytics, which give you an idea of how much focus time, breaks, completions, and distractions that you had. You can get insights, and there are other features coming like uses insights and time machine, which I believe will probably zoom you back to when you were least productive on your laptop. So who is this app best for? Well, it's tailored a lot towards people with ADHD. However, it's a really solid Pomodoro Timer. If you want something that works on Chrome, that just works, this app is very nice. If you want something that is really clean and simple and allows you to stack up your next tasks, this is really nice. And the premium isn't madly expensive. The $59 for the lifetime is actually really reasonable. And the way it's built and set up in my testing was very, very good. I was very, very impressed with this application. I think the feature auto-blocking is actually a very unique feature. For many people, they do still want to have time on social media, but being able to set those principles in place, those rules, and have a visual way to see whether a timer is completed will be really a game-changing setup. So I'm not biased because this app is named after my son. I really like this app. I think it's well put together. I think the pricing's reasonable, and I think the packaging of how they do it is really good, even if you're a free user. But if you do have that task management focus and you need that timer to help you along the way, this app is going to be really good. So I highly recommend checking out this app if you're using Chrome and you fancy taking a little bit of a refresh in how you plan your timer. So thank you so much for stopping by. Again, if you're looking for Pomodoro timers, do check out toolfinder.co. That's our site for helping you find the best productivity software or work software. So thank you so much for stopping by, and I hope this helped you.